The Gazoo Racing 2 and Supra is just a concept, but it does give fans a preview of the production coupe that is being jointly developed with BMW, who are also creating a successor to their Z4 Roadster. Toyota have confirmed that the racing concept's front and rear bumpers, side skirts, rear wing and bonnet are all made from composite material, and the windscreen and side windows are made out of plastic and not glass. Given that the racing concept's interior has a bucket seat and roll cage, suggests that we might see it on racing track sooner rather than later. The Supra is set to be powered by a turbocharged 3.0-liter inline six-cylinder engine. Previous leaked specs suggest the Supra will be able to produce 450 Nm of torque, which will allow it to reach 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 3.8 seconds. It is also believed the Supra will measure 4,380 mm long, 1,855 mm wide, 1,290 mm tall and have a 2,470 mm wheelbase. This would make it significantly shorter than the 1993 variant Supra. It has also been suggested by Best Car that the Supra will be 14 kg lighter than the previous generation. Unlike the BMW Z4, which will be made available as a convertible, the Supra will be a fixed-roof coupe.